just wake up this morning to her waking up hearing the news that OJB is dead. So sad.